YouTube, and we're back with another The Last of Us Part 2 part, and we just been playing and playing and playing, man. It's getting real good. But without further ado, let's go right back in. Don't know exactly where we are. I do now. It's on this scavenger hunt we were doing to get all this ammo. There's probably ammo down there and stuff. Potentially, right? Looks like they're robbing us of ammo too. Thought we had more. Oh yeah, we might have to go down here and get some more ammo. Since we used most of it. Actually, we didn't use most of it, used all of it. I'm gonna edit this part out for y'all. Alright, we did really well searching. Got some ammo. Oh crap. Now, we're gonna continue onward. Hopefully this doesn't give me motion sickness. Naughty Dogs, have you not learned from those seconds? I mean, so far I'm doing good. Please don't try to have me shoot aim or anything like that in this. This is rough.
Okay. No one's following. Right. Where's the Ferris wheel?
We're going the wrong way. Anybody ever been on a boat in real life? Cruise, yacht, any of that stuff? You don't park it right here and get off? We can park it right here and search. Are you kidding me? Do you have to push her or something? You gotta be kidding me.
Okay. No one's following. Right. Where's the Ferris wheel?
Where is that Ferris wheel? Don't go that way. I doubt we just stop right here. Had to get all that supply. Where do we go from here? Can we run through that? Ooh.
Please go through.
There shouldn't be any effect in here. everything's always locked. See, if Jesse was here, this would be so much easier. Imagine how quick this ride just ran out here. I don't think we go through that way, then we gotta climb through that bin up there. Don't push through there. Okay, never mind. Whoa. Oh wow, that's crazy though. There's a way to get in there. My question is it like this? Climb here, and then climb in. Okay, never mind. Gotta climb here then. I don't know, man. It is what it is, G. Oh, I think I can push those things open. We're gonna give it a go. Can we push the dump? Okay, no, we cannot. Let's continue onward. I'm on a boat. This is testing or something. Oh, this is not good. Oh, the scars are about to come through. No, that can't be good. That? Oh, that's a plant or a tree or something just swaying back and forth. good jump. Climb here. Let me unlock this. Supplements, clutch, shoddy. No, the other snipers. Let's do an upgrade. Better suppressor. Let's reload. Gotta wait for him to stop. Oh, no hit. That one hit, though. Don't worry. How many are there? I got 2 shots left. I got 1 shot left. Then we go over there. Boat's right here. Get out the boat, young lady. Let me switch guns. Boy, you are ugly. Oh!
Right.
Alright, that should be all of them. Man, their weapons are upgraded. Luda. Gonna get back in the boat. There's some stuff we didn't loot all the way, but I'm trying to see how this part concludes. Let's just continue on with. Do you have a flashlight on? This is barely helping.
Bandits. Of course, we've been too easy.
Oh, I thought they were better, so. So just a little maze part. I like how Ellie read our minds here. An arcade and a workbench. Oh no, there better not be another jump scare during a workbench. We are going to have a prop damage. I'm one off? Are you kidding me? 79. I just put it back away. Trolling me now. Was it always 100? Maybe it was something else. Why were you amazed, Billy? Yeah, I pushed something over there and climbed through that window.
Oh, come on.
Now we're underneath. Oh my. Yo, you see what happened, big fella? Don't. You can't be alive. Oh, you stink. Oh my god. Oh my god! What am I fighting? You know, I asked for this. I like, man, I wish they had more effect on this game. Like, instead of just, oh! What? Is he dead? Oh!
Oh!
I got the big guy. Little. This was not normal difficulty. If I didn't have 3 Molotovs there chilling, like, there's so much stuff that I was fortunate to have.
Okay.
Oh my.
Back to that damn Ferris wheel.
Whoa. So the code in the last video was bloated. The code in this video is. Let me think of one. I'ma keep thinking while I'm trying to find a way out. My boy was just down here in the arc. Alright, maybe I'll open up one of these doors. No. Ah. No, that's some troll stuff. How do I get up out of here, gang? Gang! There's a door right here. Oh, my. Ah. Card here. Let's have a look-see. And you see how that says Spark right there? Affiliation? That's gonna be the code. We're gonna do the code. Well, so the first one was Bloaters. The second one, Spark. Gonna do the name, the word Spark. So word, name, doesn't matter. Phrase, just make sure you got Spark down. Let's go venture behind this cashier place. Gotta have something up here. Perfect. Did I pass something? I'll come back for it. What's over here? Ah, that one screw I needed. So now we can do our work. And a note. Ooh. Oh my goodness. That was almost us, bro, until Joel came in. Now let's go to the workbench and we're gonna conclude this video. I hope you guys got the second code down. Man, I have been playing this game for like 5 hours straight, and I'm enjoying every minute. Put on this damage. Got a trophy, can now we got a maxed out weapon. Put the gunpowder in and stuff. Oh my. That's just beautiful animation. And as always, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And I hope to see y'all on the next one.